for Harry Play Spelunky episode 59. And here we go. So, one of the guys I added to my deck recently was kind of pointless. Because I don't have anyone that gives shields, I don't think. So let's go to my last personal. And, everything. Let's see, it was, this guy. That gives me four back. Let's do four. Yeah, let's do, ooh, this one's pretty good too. Let's do this one. That one seems like fun. And it's very cheap to craft. Prove interesting. He wins the coin toss.
Pride is all we've left.
Alright, I don't need both of these guys. There we go. There's this place going to a special card for you here. Now that can come back to haunt me later. That is a scary card for him to
leave while you still stand.
Just buffed her up right away, huh? Harmony. That could be very interesting. Alright, let's throw this guy here. In case this guy has the damage 5 card, let's make him 6.
Yes, and you won't let us talk to strangers.
Boy. One of these.
My name? I don't recall.
Sweet. Oh, and me without any of the catapults. Alright, well, let's get this guy in the field.
For me, Bilberry's honor!
Shame coin or sod off.
Alright, well.
Freedom!
Good. Kind of hit that guy.
Fleeting.
Oh, she must call a friend, right? Because I've seen that so many cards. He didn't pass. Alright, here we go.
Left, right, left, right.
Alright, he passes. Let's see. I think I should pass.
Death alone us follows.
let's come back. We're good. Wonder, should I make it look like I just have really puny cards at first and play my other camels? Maybe.
My name? I don't recall.
That's for now, I think. Yeah, let's not play my hand ahead of time.
Go! Onward, we ride!
Make it seem like I don't have any choice, although I did load up this thing, tempting him to put some kind of effect on the rogue. He still has this, which he can use at the last minute. Someone I played recently had this guy, but animated. This guy.
This is Elven land, Dwar, upon which your kind dies.
Or if he doesn't boost this guy, I'm going to use one of these nice goodies again. Oh, man. Damn it. Gotta screw up my strategy. Alright. Let's see here. Do this. No, just I'm doing. God damn it. Should have put it on this guy. Oh well. He still has this card. Plus three in his hand.
The time for white frost and white light.
Oh, I see that one. Alright. Drop him here. If he has a Geralt, I'm in trouble. So we're having a really close game here. Uh-oh, this guy's in trouble.
Well, I guess it's gonna take some more patching.
Take a turn yet.
I'm not afraid. Fear is a commoner's trait.
Still got this thing right here. I'm up by a lot, but is it enough? I hope so. I gotta be done soon. If you have a guilt, I'm in trouble. Because that'll bring things down to you here. You might be able to win. I guess you got this here. Do win. Yeah, I knew he would. That brings him a lot closer. But is it enough? Well, he still hasn't played his card. I think I win, because I got my shiny mosaic. Tiger. Huzzah. Perfect timing, too. Very cool. New mosaic. Some more ore. And everything's going great. Well, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I will see you next time. Bye.